Okay, this morning, gentlemen, I'm going to be showing you how to do the background for your portraits. And I'm going to look at the two stars. I'll look at the broken colour technique and the scumbling technique. Sorry, I'll also include the third, which is using the palette knife. So now I'm going to demonstrate how to do the scumbling technique. And you're going to need to know how to do this if you have chosen to do a Gauguin, a Picasso, or just the background for the Van Gogh. Alright, so what you need to do first is you need to work out what your colour palette will be. I'm going to demonstrate the Pablo Picasso. And I will choose his colour palette. So they're very cool colours. He's using blues, there are some greens in there, but the background will be predominantly blue, and then you'll see it need to dry, then to add the next colour on top, which will probably most likely be the green. Alright, so we'll just start by making a few shades of blue. Now I have said not to use black, or I don't really want to see black in your images. I'm guessing the only people who would be using a tinge of black would be the Picasso. So if you've chosen to do Pablo Picasso, you'd need to add a bit of black into your blue to be able to get those dark kind of navy colours. Alright, so we're painting the background. Now I'm only probably going to do half here so that I can demonstrate the other technique on the other side. So I'll just mix